Is that artillery?
I don't know, but it's getting really close.
Get your guys that are overwatching the town to pull back. They're getting shot at by some.
Thanks, Brown.
There's a BMP. 312, 600 meters.
Back blast.
600 meters, BMP 309 moving, moving south.
What's that?
Pltn. One.
Send traffic over.
You guys all right?
Status report, anybody injured by the chopper?
You good? Charlie's good.
Kang, I'm good.
Oh, Daniel's good.
Lou's good.
User in your channel, time down.
Apple's good.
So I'm at earplugs right now.
I-2-4, let's start moving.
Alright, we're moving 320.
Alpha copy, we're moving.
Anybody got eyes on friendlies?
South, that's an A-firm. About 25 meters ahead of us.
Two, four copies. Alright, we're bringing up the rear of the wedge. So let's try a squad wedge running behind the platoon. Tough copies, you got point. Okay, we're getting in a squad wedge. Go ahead and pull them on my back left.
Summary moving.
Roger. Next position, you can begin and hit the islands just off the shore of Berezniki with guns. Over.
They're supposed to hit the they're supposed to stay parallel with us, so they need to wait on the further northern islands.
Grab tree, guys.
Right. So tell them to just do the runs as we move, doing parallel to us, unless we need CAS.
Okay.
Thunder 6-1, Dagger 1-1, just to clarify on those runs.
Do this, Alpha.
Check.
Need to go.
Is that King just to the south?
Blue stick to my left. Did they push up more? And
just moving off.
I slowed him down. I've got to take a break.
I thought I just heard a vehicle.
Is that Brawler?
King?
Direction?
Southwest?
I have no idea.
Hey, Kang, see that tree just to our west? The one that doesn't have the fur on it from over here? Doesn't have the pines on it?
Brawler!
It's Brawler?
Just west there, yeah.
Kang, let me know if you see anything to the southwest. I got reports of a vehicle.
Copy.
It's Brawler, over.
Roger. South, be advised, the vehicle you heard was Brawler, over.
I just want to make sure I don't miss something or end up get lost or some crazy crap like that.
Alright, start moving.
Go peek.
Is Alpha moving northwest?
Tang moving
this road beside the left. Kang, shift to the left, about 10 meters.
Oh.
Donahue, you're pushing a little far forward.
User on the channel, time down.
Blue, shift my, shift,
Hey, you're, gunfire northwest. No eyes on friendlies or enemies. Moving.
Roger. I hear explosions to the southwest.
Okay.
Sounds like, 40 Mike? Maybe?
Nah, that might be Brawler.
What the hell? Oh, there's a lot of open ground.
Here. User joined your channel.
Stop. This is awesome. Just trying to get a quick, see if I can scan the area.
Alright, let's keep moving.
Roger. Go on,
keep
moving. Stay
10
engaged on
this move. Roger. This is Alpha, direction exactly. Should I be heading out of my bison from this?
User, your travel time down.
I think to the north, maybe the northeast. Where I saw.
We're keeping north. Let's go, Charlie. 10 north.
Shift to north.
We got friendlies east.
Where the hell is everybody else? Hey Harrison, who are you with?
T1.
Roger.
T4, this is Alpha.
Second Alpha.
Sounds like a Podagorsk. What's your location?
Alright,
we are with T1 at this time.
Copy that. T4 and T4 Bravo are currently located with 2-2.
Roger that. We are moving with G1 to the northeast. We're moving northeast.
Roger, moving.
Kang, do you have a GPS?
Copy.
Can I, well, next time we stop, can I have yours or left mine?
Yeah.
I think we're just east of you.
Roger, I'll look for you.
We're at 083116.
Okay.
I look for anybody with the JAV.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. All this
oh, hey, Alexander.
Is hard to see.
Oh,
hey,
there's Brawler.
How's Tekken lacking?
Nothing.
Ah. This thing has given you the job of me. Fair enough.
Yeah.
No pressure on you?
A little bit. But I'll take it. Donahue, do you have eyes on Hammer?
No. I don't. Once we stop, I'm gonna try and position myself because I left my GPS back at. I didn't grab one.
I have one. You want me to give it to you?
Kang's gonna give me his, but thank you.
Alright, roger. Right now we're at grid 085116.
Yeah, roger. I can't really. I just can't look at my map at the moment.
Roger.
We're shifting east.
Bravo.
User in your channel timed out.
Bravo.
Check out some guys up ahead. Looks like for hammer.
2-4 Bravo. There's 2-4.
Cover 2-4 Bravo.
Are you still located in my area?
Roger, I'm next to Charlie right now.
Roger.
Zero
also copies. Alright guys, we're gonna push forward 50 meters.
Get
up in the tree line.
Next to the
In Roger.
Basically next to Brawler right now.
Alpha, are you near the Brawler?
I believe we're getting close to you. We're at a line formation at a tree line. And standby. What route are we in?
User joined your channel.
Hello, move up.
We're in 087117.
087117.
GPS is in your bag.
Thank you. 117, you said?
117.
We need to move east-northeast quickly.
Off copies, moving east-northeast. Alright, guys, we're moving.
Charlie, copies.
Hold for a second. Let's put the GPS in my slot. Alright, let's go.
Roger.
I'm assuming this is the hill up here, or at least it's close to this area.
Our overwatch point?
I think, I don't know.
That's still a couple, maybe a click out to the north.
I think this is waypoint, whatever. One of the waypoints.
Delta or Echo, right?
Go for Anvil.
Anvil, there is a radio tower, I think it's going to be to our right, or to our left. I need you to get eyes on it. 2-3 is gonna do a quick sweep on it.
Helm copy, shifting west.
Radio tower is to our west, northwest.
It's right on top of that hill. To our east, I think.
Shifting.
Hold on.
Got eyes on it.
Yeah, we have eyes.
You want us to move in?
Checking.
Anvil, go ahead and move up. Hammer,
user
cover.
Your let's push up.
Looks like we got military buildings up ahead.
There's barracks, two barracks.
Take it slow. Take it slow, get in line. On
two
me.
2-7 is 2-4.
Red team on my right.
Military buildings at the base of the radio tower.
Alright, we're going slow.
Alright. Keep advancing.
Take 2-4 hold. You got him.
Hold.
Holding.
Whoever's in the back right, move up on the right side.
Blue, move up. Blue, move up on the right.
Get in line.
2-3, this is 2-4. Yeah, do you want to sweep it and we overwatch, or you want us to go ahead and check it out?
We don't really have
anywhere to
overwatch.
I see
moving
to the southwest, southwest. Are those friendlies?
Copy that.
Yeah, we got friendlies entering from the south.
Roger that.
Breaching. Building clear.
Alright. Alright, push up to those rocks, Anvil.
User in your channel timed out.
Roger that, moving.
Hammer. Skid eyes to the north of the hill.
Crossing.
Let's push around the side here.
Jack, coming out. Radio tower square.
Let's get eyes in northeast, northwest. Red team, get northeast.
Roger that.
Zero northeast. Captain Charlie's got eyes north.
New forces, Bravo.
Red team, you scan with your javelin thermals.
Roger that, doing it now.
Scan northeast and northwest.
Tank scanning northwest.
Anybody got eyes on 2-3 leaving?
Kang, can you see if 2-3 is leaving the compound?
Give me one more.
Got anything dangerous?
I got negative visual contact in the northeast. I'm checking the northwest.
So thermals okay.
Roger.
Hey Kang, what's your how far you're straying from the rest of the group?
No, I'm just checking if 2-3 is out.
2-3, this is 2-4.
No visuals on 2-3.
They're not in the compound?
Negative.
Was Alpha, 2-3 is not in the compound. We don't know which way they went.
Look towards that building, Daniels. Yeah, that bearing, there's a building bearing of about 042 degrees. Yeah, just scan around over there. And then just to the left is another set of small buildings.
All right, 2-4, we're falling behind. Apparently they kept moving, so we are moving northwest.
All right, guys, moving northwest. Alpha Alpha's moving northwest.
Charlie copies.
Let's go. Let's go, Deacon.
User in your channel timed out.
Sprint it, guys, sprint it.
Going to sprint.
This is 6-5. Where they are going, I don't understand.
So they are doing what I said, they're just doing it from here instead of earlier.
Crossing.
Crossing.
Yeah, sorry about that camera. Probably a better idea.
Crossing.
Now the stretch of the guys.
We're all right here, right in front of
you. You guys need to get the fuck down.
Yeah, get down. Stop the sideline.
I ain't got a problem.
Alright, 2-4, shift down the line to the east.
2-1 and 2-3, start policing you guys to move southwest. I want you to start making that song.
6 negative, let's see if we can hit it with some Hellfires. Two, two, so I'll copy. Those javelins or any of our toes.
Yeah. 2-2 is meant to go southwest.
I am like 3-3.
Yeah, same here.
Hellfires happen.
Does anybody have any visual contact?
Nope.
I don't see anything on that railway.
I'm scanning north.
And it is a railway, I was right.
Man, do you want your cookie?
I, if you have...
User in your channel timed out.
I want all the 2-4 looking down.
I hear a helo.
We got some armor.
Oh.
I'm not seeing any.
I hear
AK fire, that's AK fire.
Was that an...
Oh, I'm moving up a little bit.
Wow, my team speak has just gone to shit.
Lou, let's move to that tree direct north.
2-7, advise.
All right, moving. Hang, you see anything?
Negative.
I'm not pulling out the javelin because that'll put me in crouch.
I'm looking northwest.
Corporal King, you want me to take cover behind this tree and look in with the javelin?
I can't hear you over the radio.
Sorry. Alright. Well,
he wants to know if you can. You want him to take cover and take a thermal view through the clue of the javelin.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead and get the thermal.
Yeah, I see enemy contacts by the hospital building or construction building.
Right.
Yeah, 310.
I believe the captain said that they didn't want to waste a javelin. They want to try to use supporting assets on them.
I'm not using javelin.
How about a little bit more accurate than, oh my god, contacts?
bearing 310 in the... There's a series of... buildings about four stories. You see them? I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Minimum 9 contacts.
I see it.
They're about 1150 meters at 308.
No, that's 1400 meters.
It looks like there might be more, but it's too far for thermals to be really effective. Looks like there's at least 2 or 3 more, though.
Okay. You can also shift to the left side. This is crowded over here, and I have a good visual.
You can swing more to the north. We're overwatching from here.
Yeah, to the north, it's not good visuals. I need to move west.
309.
Well, the issue ran in with 2-2.
But if we have a machine gun on both sides. To the north, there's minimum 4 more contacts. Looks like it's a...
2-4. If you need to compress to the west.
Roger, off, let's go on to the left side.
Yeah, I see it now.
Okay, move with me.
Yeah.
Give me 1 second.
Let's go, Daniels.
No, Daniel, stay there. I'm just me and Karen. Remember.
User joined your channel.
Deacon. Alright, right here. Spread out.
Guys.
Can I have your batteries?
Morris, I have a BMP, I think. But I think it's destroyed.
And I need batteries.
Roger that.
Please put them in my backpack.
All you stuff. Your gun out,
I can't unload here the laser
with, the binos out.
Oh.
Safe. Alright, 2-2, all the brawler team that's here. Yeah,
I'm gonna try.
There is
I put the whole laser designator in your backpack.
065 from here, looking in that direction.
I've got enemy armor bearing 321, 1,000 meters, tank. This is Alpha, got enemy armor bearing 321, 1,000 meters. It's an enemy T-72, it looks like, reactive armor.
User in your channel timed out.
2-6, this is 6, over.
Repeat that armor contact. You said that was a T-72?
This is 6, be advised, we're gonna laze that tank.
This is Alpha, I believe so. It is obstructed by a few trees, but it is reactive armor.
User entered your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User entered your channel.
Force in, over.
2-7.
Be advised, there's a BMP moving fast on the west side of town. It looks like it might be moving to the
south. There's a BMP moving fast on the west side of town, moving south.
Javelin gunners, be advised, you have a BMP.
No visual.
Now fast towards this break. To try and be taken out by
the Javelin gunners. What did you call it? Find it and kill it.
There's a second BMP moving up town from the north of town. Are you getting those,
I got eyes on the BMP. If you have eyes, take them out.
Your channel timed out.
You want me to fire?
No. If you have eyes, take them out.
Report to
the
second BMP on the north side of town.
South,
on
visual.
I didn't hear rocket.
That's outgoing.
Does anybody have visual on that BMP that can confirm if it's hit?
Negative.
The one I'm looking at did not get hit.
Was the one you were looking at moving down the road?
What was that splash?
Yeah. I didn't see it. The one I'm looking at is 325, like 800-900 meters.
Is that a hit?
I don't know, I can't see it. I lost visual.
Blue, put another
we got another one
back.
At 325, 900 meters.
There's a brown log house and a yellow and fucking red roofed house.
Send it 2-6.
That was definitely a BMP, though. Tell me so when
you leave it on the ground. I can't put it in your.
Oh, that's
user in your channel timed out.
I see the smoke.
I got eyes on one time in vehicle 3-2.
I'm gonna put it on the ground, Daniels, right?
Roger, grab it
from the ground.
0-8-2-1-0-3-3-2-1,
1,000 meters, enemy tank in the bush.
Yeah. Reloading.
I don't know if he's gonna hit it with the tree.
Reloading, Chad.
I know, will the treetops obscure the javelin, or just be the tree itself?
Looks like
I see
high trees.
I see lots of contact just littering the streets.
He's
but I do see a
six run. Do whatever
vehicle.
You do.
Hey, what the fuck? What is that?
Is that artillery?
I don't know, but it's getting really close.
Get your guys that are overwatching the town to pull back. They're getting shot at by some.
Thanks, Brown.
There's a BMP. 312, 600 meters.
Back blast.
600 meters. BMP 309 moving. Moving south.
Where were you taking out the tank or the BMP?
It's a BMP. Track vehicle. BMP. That's a hit. It's a hit.
Roger.
Where's that? That's a 600 meters. That's right in front of us.
Marked by green smoke. Target is in grid 075.
I see plenty of eyes on Buku tangos bearing
target
line. 315 from our pods. It looks like there's at least 10. There's a water tower.
Do you have any javelins left?
Negative.
Pull back.
Did you just shot the one right in front of us?
User entered the channel.
There's a fire team of, it's like an RPG or something. I'm black on javelin ammo. I'm on a scout for the store. You see that thing?
Anvil is black on javelin ammo.
Roger, we'll make a decision on that once all the armor is gone.
User in your channel, time down.
This Alpha, we still have an enemy tank bearing 321, 1000 meters. We need the other javelin here.
Pull back.
Yeah,
I'm waiting for him to respond to me. I don't know what's taking so long.
Hold back, Jacob.
Is that T-72 still up?
Two, this is six. Cass is unreliable. Move in.
I don't see a T-72, but that BMP was maybe 400 meters out. That was
how you see that fire
going straight towards us.
If you look straight to 320, about 1,000 meters, you'll see the silhouette.
Bearing 310 on the scout plane.
Yeah,
you're dying. I'm not
going to be able to
candle.
Yeah. Well, there's at least two BMPs down there.
You have a reference?
User in your channel, time down.
For the T-72, not that it matters, I'm black. You go right on, but I don't see it.
I can bear.
At 323, there's a red roof building, single-story house.
I see it.
Go to the left, yeah.
Is that it in between those trees?
Yeah, it's in the tree line.
I'm shaking over to the right.
Have your gunner give a missile to Daniels.
There's also a military cargo netting behind the T-72.
Okay, so I see the net.
User entered your channel.
Daniel's right in front of me.
Did somebody need me? Somebody call me?
Nah, you're good.
Okay. I see the net.
Give Daniels a missile, bro.
Kang, can you give me your vector?
Kang, can you get on my right behind me so you can see this friggin' tank that I'm looking at?
Who is that talking?
It's down here.
User in your channel.
It's on the ground?
What do you got?
It's in your bag.
Roger.
One.
Dale, you have a times rocket.
Alright, roger that.
Say again, you have one
I'm
in the tree.
Getting back to reload.
Stand by. You have one out.
Roger.
2-7 is 2-4, be advised. We are currently looking at another
user entered your channel.
I have a lock.
272, 1900 meters.
I have a lock on the tank.
Nope.
I don't have a tank.
Roger.
That's a good hit.
That tow missile is a hit.
Yep, it's down. Good hit.
Warlord 2-2, Dagger 1-1.
I see fire. That's a good hit.
They, it's been destroyed by
2-7 is 2-4 advised. 2-4 is down to 2 javelins.
Alright, I'm hitting the deck now. Cannon, you see all the targets?
User in your channel.
I see, soldiers, but I don't see any armor.
They're all down. That, the tow missiles hit the tank.
I got the most, the largest.
I got two BMPs.
310, 1100 meters.
It looks like there's another fire to the
west. That's like
west,
barely within my effective range.
So there might have been another vehicle that was in contact.
Is there any active vehicles?
Negative, none that I see.
Copy that.
We still don't have a good visual to the west northwest. If there's anything over there, we can't see it.
I'm scanning what's
the is that a vehicle you said?
No, I'm saying we can't tell because there's other trees in the way.
I have visual contact on at least 20 foot mobiles infantry in the
bearing 312
in the town.
600 meters. Is that a BMP?
You see the water tower?
600 meters, the smoke.
What? No.
600 meters by the smoke?
Not by the smoke.
Oh, someone's engaging something.
That building at 310 degrees is loaded with enemy infantry.
300
Donahue.
Degrees?
Donahue, you got your 240?
User entered your channel.
Yeah, but I don't see anything.
Do you see the water tower? Hold on, stand by, I'll get you a grid.
Yeah, I see it, but I'm not going to be able to do a whole lot from here. That's really far. I mean, I could hit in a couple, but I don't want to.
There's the three, about, you know, like, on directly on the water tower.
Can we hit cast on that?
There's
cast is unreliable.
User in your channel timed out.
And we don't want to level any buildings, right?
Yep.
Because there sure are quite a bit of enemies in that compound
by the crane.
I mean, I could engage, but it's not. I'm not going to be very.
Are you talking about the water tower on top of the roof or
the crane? It's the building by the crane. It's a construction building.
Yeah, yeah. There's about 20 of them over there.
There's like 20 of them.
That's out of our maximum.
Oh,
user entered your channel.
Hold on. There's two water towers. There's one. Do you remember where the tank is?
Yeah.
Towards us, halfway. There's
a red one.
Yeah.
On top of the roof.
Three
story building.
019er.
Why is two?
Oh, Brawler's. Oh, Brawler got it. Oh, damn. That was something else to watch. If you light up that town, there's probably six or seven guys in the road, it looks like. I'm pulling back to pull out the javelin and give you targets on thermal.
Everybody else is moving out right now. We are providing our own security, javelins. I need your assistant gunners keeping an eye to the six.
User entered your channel.
Lou, go behind me always, maybe 5 meters.
In the street, I still
at
your
discretion
and
watch
about
the southeast.
I don't know what water tower he's talking about.
He's talking about a water tower bearing 319 at 800 meters.
There's
I believe that's
the
what
water
he's
tower
about.
That the enemies
on top
were
of
on
the
three was
story
leveled
building
by Brawler.
Roger. No, that one's the one that we've been talking about. That's out of our range.
The one to the right, there's some towns bearing from. Where are you? Where are you?
Do they need suppressing fire on any of that industrial section?
From your paws, 318. About.
Yeah, I advise the water tower north of the enemies.
That water tower you see to the right of the business building.
I need harassing fire on that industrial complex to the northwest.
Roger.
Concentrate on the south side of the buildings. Just start lighting up the windows.
It's B5 7 or effective range, so I'm not going to do a whole lot.
We're just looking to suppress. No M4s.
Kang, can you spot me?
I don't know my vector, damn.
Kang, go watch the northeast.
User in your channel timed out.
You're firing. Can you give me a bearing that you're firing at? Oh man, that is far. But I see where you're firing at. Deacon, you okay over here, buddy?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right corner of the middle.
Copy that. Man, I heard about less than half of what you just said, but that's cool.
Behind that, there's like a construction site. He's engaged, that's elevated. So,
And then on the right side of that construction site, there's another tower.
Falcon?
I got nothing.
Yeah, I don't see him either.
Okay.
User entered your channel.
Yeah, she got GPS on you.
What was that?
You got GPS on
you? Yeah.
What's our grid?
083.
User in your channel, time down.
24 is Alpha.
Send it, Alpha.
I can't even see. No one can tell where my rounds are hitting it so far. I'd suggest just cease some fire because we can't hit anything.
No, the purpose isn't hitting.
Well, round of that, but I don't even know if I'm getting anywhere near the building.
Copy that, Alpha.
There's a road to our north. I got no eyes on it. Goes into the town. It's just over the crest of the hill that we're on. Kang, you see the road from over there?
Where? What
it's
direction?
It's literally just to our north, just over the hill. I can see the train tracks, but there's a main road that's just over the crest. I just don't know if you can see it from there or not.
Negative. I have a lot of... I see the road now, but...
Yeah, I see the road. We're going to relocate.
Is it the road or the tracks? There's one of each.
That's the road. No. Those are tracks.
All right.
T-72 thermals. Northwest is all I heard.
Roger, I'm scanning.
Push up more northeast. Hey,
no.
Yeah, stay by that tree.
The rest of the entire platoon is almost due south of the town. They are getting hammered, so...
Baller, come here.
Yeah.
Hey, Fowler.
Yep.
Over here. Get out your rangefinder. Stand crouch right above me.
2-4, we're gonna move almost due west. Looks like there's another hill about 500 meters to our west.
315. 900 meters out.
Donahue, you're gonna move, or...
You can see it, guys. Head.
Deacon, we're gonna move, west.
Tell me if you see it.
Right. See, 900 meters out. That puts it... Is that like the sheet metal roof? Oh, yeah. Yes.
Alright, I have my shots on.
He look. Yep, okay, go.
Is that somebody else?
I think that's Hamilton.
I'm engaging a guy who's hiding.
Yeah, he's up here.
Intervals.
Ash, where's Ash?
He's still back there.
That is an Apache.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you heard that?
Probably. Yeah, that landed near me.
Yeah,
I
go
think
for
we should get it definitely.
Okay, we're headed west. You on our tail? Over.
Yeah, we're taking fire. I think we should get definitely.
Hold on.
Alright, get in the trees.
Copy that.
Be wary of possible dismounts from that BMP in the road.
Roger. But it exploded right as a rocket hit it.
We're cutting north towards the highway now. Bravo. Over.
That BMP has all of its dismounts dead.
Gas station looks clear.
Who's up on the gas station?
No, just push northeast of the trees.
Blue on me.
Alright, on you.
Got two more wrecks on the road to the north. Donahue, do you see that green building to the north northeast bearing Rally Command from southeast?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna move up on that with Lou, just to make sure it's clear.
Hold on.
Let's... I'm just gonna clear the perimeter, is that okay?
No, wait.
I think I lost King, guys.
What do you mean you lost King? He's just with us a minute ago.
I'm right here.
No.
Okay.
T4 is Alpha.
Send it Alpha.
No matter how much your location.
I am currently due west of the first BMP on the hill.
Anywhere near green poking?
Yes.
Roger, you just want us to hold us in this tree line right by the road?
I can't see what's on the north.
No, come on up the hill. We need to get see if we can get eyes to the northwest.
Guys, we're moving southwest.
King, this is Bravo 124. Highway. I am currently on the hill due west of the first parked up BMP.
Red team's moving.
Copy that. Let's go Bravo Charlie. Let's head west. That's your guard drive, King.
Let's follow the left side. Actually, never mind. Kang, go to the left side. Blue, let's fall on the right.
Hey, Daniels, you got a spare vector on you, or?
Yeah, I got a rangefinder. I think it's the one that you gave me.
You don't have a spare vector?
Negative.
Where the hell did everybody go?
This is awesome.
We should be coming up on your 6 in a minute.
Bravo Charlie's coming up from the southeast. Is that you, Hammer?
That's where all the action is. Is King up here?
10 meters.
Alright, I need 240s on line ASAP. There's a water tower bearing rough.
If you get a chance, let me get the vector.
Roger that. I'm putting it in your bag.
It's got tests on it.
Oh, good. Yeah,
there's a water tower. There's like three guys on the water tower.
Guys, we're in
a little red dot water tower.
All right, what's in your bag? Or not?
I can say. Yeah. I'm missing comms altogether. I'm not hearing anything.
Let's meet up with Donahue.
He's at 50.
On your 6, Donahue. Oh my god.
Take up position of 2-2 as they depart.
There you are.
Those that have pushed forward, go ahead and stay forward.
Okay, guys. Roger that, dude. I didn't realize anything. We need to move northwest.
Alright, hold where you're at.
Roger.
Christ.
That's Copper King.
I'm right here.
Alright, get you guys,
we really need to put
some suppressing fire into that town there. We got a flanking movement going on to the northwest of this town, okay, so you got friendlies over to the northwest.
No, I can't advise
him. Right, 9-2-4.
We've got 2-2 here as well.
Oh my god.
2-2.
If there's anything going on, I can't see it.
Push your guys.
It really is.
Well, I'm taking fire.
And start taking these objectives to your northeast, okay?
Did we take the construction building yet, or is that still hostile?
It's still hostile.
I'm just gonna light it up through the trees.
That white smoke, maybe west.
Some of your bullets will shoot straight to the ground.
Roger. Okay.
That just crashed.
Yeah. I have no eyes from here. I need to move.
Do what?
I have no eyes from my position on anything. I need to move, like, west.
I have to move west.
Alright, move.
Go, Lou.
Kang.
Deacon? Yeah, let's make sure nothing sneaks up on our asses.
Kang. Watch the west.
Where's Kang?
Kang's with me.
Okay.
I'm gonna
friendly's west
on
west.
Because I'd still
friendly's west on west 20.
We're east of disregard.
Goddamn.
Position 077 100 southwest corner.
Do you have any eyes?
Are you still 2-2?
Roger.
Roger.
You need to move west.
Roger, move west.
Mother, whoa! Hit the deck!
Whoa, that is accurate fire.
Hit the deck. Northwest.
Get low, Dinky.
Fuck, I just got hit. Oh man, you got hit.
I'm hit too. This is alpha, we are both hit.
There's something coming in from due north.
Yeah, 2-2.
Want me to pop smoke and fall back?
Yeah, pop smoke north. I'm gonna start bandaging myself.
Got Daniels down at my location. Pop smoke.
This 2-3, be advised.
Cover me.
TSUALE's
working on whoever that was on the street for. I need to grab my cover.
Pop smoke.
I'm bandaging myself.
Copy.
What's your location? Where are you at?
Does anybody have a bearing on these enemies?
I
can't see shit with my phone.
I'm gonna have to be sure we cover them real good, okay?
Yeah, I was working on it. He died, I thought.
Purple King, can you get more smoke out, please?
I want you to get eyes west-northwest down that road and sure nothing's coming that direction.
Before this problem, we have relocated west.
2-3, be advised.
2-4, what's your location of it? Wait, one.
I see friendlies.
Where?
Northwest.
Where? 2-4-0-7-6. 100.
There's a broken wall.
076-100,
I'm pushing up to that tree, the one tree.
Copy. We have somebody else down over there.
I want you to watch north, Kang.
Copy. I'm going to that rock.
Roger.
Alright, Bravo.
Shit, there's a casualty here.
Kang, we're moving up a little bit northwest, so we're finding out
just along the way.
Deacon, let's move up.
Alright, Bravo, let's get...
Is that a medic over here?
We need to look more north, guys. Look more north.
I got a medic. I got a man down right here. My point. Behind this rock.
Roger.
He's dead. Copy.
He's dead.
I
Got him. Yeah, it wouldn't let me pick him up. Okay, it looks like we moved up more. Daniels?
I definitely... That's an affirm. There are friendlies entering the town right now.
Did Corporal King pass you and go on up?
I don't know. He dragged me back to a medic, and then I haven't heard from him since.
King's back there to the southeast front line.
Okay, he's still up here. Okay,
no, you got no morphine?
Alright, there he is. I think he's dead, King. I think he's dead, buddy.
Hey, Ted. Do you see that contact to the north on the wall?
North what did we wall? Say? I was going to be the first one to go down?
Yep. Bearing 3-6-3-7-9 or 3-0.
Thank you very much. Do you know anywhere? Anybody have any casualties that I can track back?
Negative. I don't see
Deacon,
anything.
Deacon, keep an eye northeast, northwest, okay?
Copy, northwest.
Hey, Wiggins, you need to go to 0-7-4-0-9-9-er. Regroup with your squad.
Blue, I want you to watch to the northeast bearing 0-1-9-er. Oh, no. Disregard 0-3-9-er. Disregard 20-30-3-0. God.
2-7, this is 2-4.
Just keep eyes on that town.
Hey, King, are you here?
Yeah, I 2-4, this didn't make a copy last.
Friendly north.
This is Alpha. Does anybody have eyes on King?
2-4 copies.
Bravo.
West, man. Who is that?
This is Kang.
There's that good ref to follow, break. Is he down? Good ref.
Negative. 1-0-0. Hold on.
2-4, be advised. We are moving north to join up with 2-2 to secure black and gold.
My comms are ineffective. My comms are
ineffective.
Yeah.
On my way.
Deacon, head northeast, northeast.
Northeast, come.
What the hell is that?
Thank you.
Did anybody else hear that?
Hear what the fuck was that?
Are we? Is that the construction site secure yet?
What? And what? I don't know, but we definitely have a lot of friendlies moving up there, Donahue.
When are we supposed to move?
Did you hear my last?
Northwest. No.
I don't know if the construction site is fully clear, but we had a lot of friendlies moving up there. So.
Roger. Let's move this one. Let's move north, northeast.
Roger. Moving.
Blue, let's move with move north northeast.
Did you receive King's order to move northwest?
No.
We're supposed to move northwest. I'm just following them. We're supposed to move northwest and help with 2-2.
Alright.
And help out with black and gold.
Did he say just Anvil?
He said all 2-4 elements.
On the more than even that one. It doesn't matter. We'll see this one.
User entered your channel.
We need to move east.
User disconnected from your channel.
Let's go east, Jerk. Actually, let's go into enemy this road down and we'll clear right there, right east as we move.
Looks like this is the water pump that we did. So I want you to go
we're gonna move east.
Got it, King?
Yeah.
I'll take this. Go ahead. You guys set?
We're still moving. Daniels, you can move.
But my sound is...
Roger, moving.
surprised I'm doing as well as I am because I can't hear nobody telling me shit.
Oh man, it's horrible.
I lost you. Disregard, I found
him.
He's got eyes on. Northwest. Yeah, north.
Hear noise.
Watch for friendlies.
Yeah, you have possible friendly beasts, I guess.
Outside scaffolding, south side of a building. Second floor.
I freaking can't see anything. So, let's move on.
You copy that? Copy that, Deacon. Scaffolding, northwest.
Sergeant Donio, get to my position. You have to rise.
Alpha, stay here. Bravo, Charlie, start clearing to the east. East, moving slightly south.
Loading.
Bravo, copy.
Yeah, you'll see straight through the middle of the complex.
To the east.
One rooftop.
Just following the road.
Do you see my troops?
I think he's down.
Yeah, I think that's a good hit.
On that scaffolding that was just being fired at, there's one guy 10 meters to the left. Do you have eyes on? Just 10 meters to the left.
Negative, I don't have eyes. I can't see that area.
Bravo.
Go for Bravo.
Where's your 20?
Moving east. We're with Charlie right now.
I'm moving up to you guys.
Copy that.
Can you want me to follow?
Two seven, this is 2-4, be advised. 2-4 has 1-240 putting down suppressive fire on the industrial complex to your guys' north.
Hello.
Donahue, you might want to put in, it looks like they're taking fire from those openings at the construction site. Stand by, I'll
see anybody.
Say again?
Okay, the only people here should be friggin' Donahue. Delta, I need you clearing to the southeast.
Roger. Come with me, Luke.
Do you see somebody, Ken?
I
see bodies, but I'm not sure.
Go ahead. Your point, man.
All I can say is put bullets where the shots are cut, where you think the shots are coming from.
Roger, I think you've taken the majority of the guys out on this side of the building, and everything's on the other side. I can't see from there.
Alright, I'm gonna continue on.
Roger. Can we move up to the west?
User left your channel.
Rooftop down here, rooftop. On that construction site.
Roger.
He's down.
There was what's one the distance more to, the right. to that building? To the top of the building.
332. It's about 340.
Roger. Moving up past this
fence. There's one more right underneath the rooftop.
Alpha, this is 2-4.
This is Alpha.
Be advised, Brawler is moving into that industrial area, so make sure you start watching your suppression.
Roger. Kang, did he go down or did he drop?
I think I saw a bullet hit him.
Roger.
Brawler just got hit hard.
Now I can't see anything. Okay, we're gonna move up.
This is Alpha, we're moving closer towards the construction building.
Push under that tree.
Copy.
User in your channel, time down.
Bravo. Okay, like I said, we've already, basically, we've two-parted, gold between us.
This is Ground 1 Charlie, we've hit East Highway, call clear, waiting for orders.
Smoke is not disappearing. Oh, there we go.
User Bravo, joined Charlie, your channel. Delta, I need you guys to clear the compound to the east.
Let's see their friendlies in the building.
The railroad compound area.
This is Alpha, we're green. We're watching brawler units secure the construction site this time. Okay, check to the west.
I got Ash getting overwatch on your scaffolding on the side of this building.
A negative. So
it's not Roger. Yeah, they're looking like they got that area locked down pretty well.
Yeah, I saw friendlies in the first floor? Second floor?
Yeah, second floor. Hold on, I'm gonna push up and talk to him. Is the construction site secure?
Yeah, we're not sure if the construction site is secure or not.
There's friendlies around there.
Tang, don't stand so close to the
wall.
Oh, fuck's sakes.
Somebody just hit me.
Yeah, that fucking got hit from that.
God fucking damn it, guys.
Indeed,
treat
dude, Morris, I have lost sound because of the vehicle glitch.
That's hilarious.
Let's see if we can get on top of this building. This is Alpha. The construction site's looking clear. We're gonna see if we can get on top of this building so we can get good overwatch.
Alpha, go ahead and start heading south. Follow the road to the southeast. Join 2-4, clearing black.
Alpha copies, on our way. I don't really know if this area's been cleared, so just keep your eyes open.
It's Bravo Charlie compound to the east, across road is cleared, over.
He's dead, okay. He's
dead. Copy that.
He's really dead now.
Are you green on ammo?
Hold on, let me check.
We're gonna hold up the T-junction up ahead.
Yeah.
Daniel's checking in, there's something east side of town where you're at. Beacon.
Bravo, Alpha.
This is Alpha.
Bravo.
Yeah, would you, on the east side of Black, there is a multi-story storage warehouse. Get to the top floor, you got great overwatch to the northwest.
Bravo and Charlie's going to be covering north of the highway, just west of that compound over. 2-4, this is Delta.
Send it, Delta.
What's your location, over?
I am currently located on the top story of the train house on the west side of Black, or east side of Black.
Alright, roger.
I got eyes on you at the gatehouses. The two warehouses to your west, have they been cleared? Correct. Correction east.
That's an affirm. This whole compound is clear.
There we go.
You want us to hold position, over?
No, no. Damn it, this isn't 2-4.
Oh my god.
King is not here. King is not here.
Where is King?
Let's go back.
Alright.
Northwest.
Let's
2-4. We're taking up the defensive position north to northeast. We'll take up the northeast.
All right. King, can I get a grid where you are?
North. Hey, go ahead and set up a defensive position here north northeast. Best you can through this opening. Who's. Alright.
Actually, I think I know.
Alpha Grid to follow 079098.
Off the obvious on the roof.
North northeast, that way up that road a little bit.
Got it, Sonya. Maybe not.
That's Alpha.
That's Alpha, we're about 100 meters out. Be advised. We should be to your east. Yeah, southeast. We're at the warehouse with King.
Red warehouse.
Roger that. Are you watching the northeast?
Moves over here.
I'm not sure yet. We're not exactly there yet.
Alright, roger.
King?
Where do you want us, King? Where Ash was on that other where you, corner you came up.
Roger.
King, I want you keeping eyes northeast. It's real hard to see, but I need somebody looking that way.
Copy.
Delta, Charlie.
This is Delta.
You guys got a you guys got any kind of line set up to northeast.
Delta's watching the north. I think Alpha's watching the northeast.
Well, we as a squad, we are watching northeast.
Hey,
careful.
Yeah. Ash, did you lose your gunner? Your assistant gunner?
Negative, I sent him with Charlie where they're clearing. I'm gonna come back to my position now.
Okay, have him keep eyes scrolling to the southeast.
Roger, Bravo out.
Alpha, this Delta.
Charlie.
Yeah, go for Alpha.
What's your location, over?
I'm looking at you, direct southeast of your position, giant warehouse.
Roger. after that. I'm headed over to you, real quick.
Okay. What station is he on? What channel is he on? I'm not hearing him on,
Who are you calling?
His channel is gonna stay on the north side of the compound, watching northeast.
Copy that. Delta, I want you on the ground level. I want you over by those two round oil drums to your current northeast.
Roger, moving now. Blue.
Northeast is the other way, Delta.
Ask fire.
Be advised, even though we haven't done it yet, do not leave the compound as the areas to the north apparently are mined.
I'll copy stamp it.
Bravo copies. Delta copies. East from heavy gun, northeast.
Delta, Charlie, give me a thorough scan to the north, northeast.
Scanning. That sounded like brawler.
Roger.
Thermals are clear to the north.
See if you can't find what that that shot was.
Advise, it was most likely brawler.
I concur, but I'd rather have eyes on him than just assume it's him.
Roger that.
East is clear as well.
Coming through. God damn it, is this the only place we can get a fucking high position over here? Oh, there's a couple of fucking oil drums over there, or fucking tankers, whatever the fuck they are. They got no cover up on them. Well, they got a little bit of a rim.
Try it.
Well, I'm not worried about it for us, I'm worried about any other fucking squads that get pushed up.
We're great.
Let's get over towards those openings. I don't think. Oh shit.
Looks like we're in tracers from northeast. Yeah, going in.
Oh, they haven't closed off.
Lovely.
Delta, what was that explosion?
I don't know, I'll find out right now. It sounded like something crashing.
That sounded like south.
Like 500 or 600 meters.
Yeah, that's south.
Looks like there was a crash about 200 meters to the east. Do you want us to go check?
I
That might be the Apache, so I'm not hearing the rotors anymore.
2-4, assemble on the east side of Black. We are going to go secure the Apache.
Roger, roll
about the right. We're going Delta to the east side of Black. I've got this one.
See the smoke on with you?
We're not down in northeast somewhere.
Roger.
Move a little bit more.
Anybody got eyes on the smoke?
This is Delta has eyes. It's on the other side of this road or on the hill.
On the
copy that.
North from your position.
North or south?
It's north.
I'm getting conflicted. I'm getting told it's south of us.
Hey, bro.
I saw the smoke coming from the north side.
This is Charlie Peace River being to the east.
Such of it.
Hey, we're moving south, guys.
Alright, copy. Belay that. We need to get back. We got some armor on the way here.
Okay.
You want just the guns to go over there?
Yeah, I need you back over in your last position. Sorry, guys.
2-4, reassert. Take back our positions on the that northeast wall.
What's that black smoke over there to the northeast?
Alpha, stage up on the railroad tracks.
This 2-2.
Roger that. Do you want us?
Alright, 2-2. We need you to move south towards the town chopper, okay?
Yep.
Just stay up there. South. Just stay up there.
Alright, guys, we're moving south here.
South to where?
We're looking for a down helicopter, okay? That should jump down.
Helicopter,
I got eyes on Brawler to the north, northeast, they're engaging south. Something.
That is not Brawler. I'm getting worried that something's trying to engage the A-10.
Okay, we're pushing northeast.
2-2, this is 2.
This is Delta, it's definitely Brawler.
2-7, reference your CTAP for reference for down helicopter over.
A-10's going down.
Hello.
Do we know what took it down?
Okay, I want you to stay right here by this tree.
That's
and be
negative.
Watching north of the railroad tracks.
Copy.
The Apache smoke trail come over from the northeast and maybe 10 miles around where you are now.
What?
The Apache wreck should be about 100 meters to our northeast.
The Apache wreck is to the south.
And what's that?
We're not going. We're just.
Okay, we need a sow to our to the midline position on at the at red warehouse.
No, I'm not going to engage them yet because I want to know how many there are.
Yeah, move the first one to the red warehouse.
Those are definitely.
Okay, apparently they're needy back there anyway.
Two contacts.
Yep.
Two contacts.
Do not engage yet. Just grab a tree to the east.
What's the bearing?
Delta.
It's okay. Might be a
this is Delta.
What's your 20?
I'm gonna.
Second.
Hold on.
So, what is your 20?
I don't know what it means.
Where? What's your location?
We are with Alpha on the hill to the north. Over. We have.
Okay, you guys need to get off the hill. You guys were only supposed to go on the tracks.
Both are down.
Roger.
Did we know if Brawler took out that BTR?
It's gone. Tell him okay, they were moving back.
This is Delta, we're moving back.
Ask him if he wants Alpha to stay on the hill.
Do you want Alpha to stay on the hill, over?
That's a negative. I want Alpha and Delta back here with us. We don't know if there's mines up there.
Roger, moving.
I asked him like three times if he wanted to move ahead, and he said yes.
That smoke must have been from the VTR shit.
Yeah, from the south.
Delta, head back to that warehouse where you were.
Roger, we're moving.
Donahue, go ahead and just post up facing north down the tracks.
Roger.
2-2, this is 2-7. If you don't see anything over there, come back over to the west, over.
Ash?
Yep.
Where are you at?
Top of the red warehouse.
This is 2-7, break contact and we'll draw west over. Two four, gonna need you to move up to that hill to the northeast.
Alpha, Delta, guess what? You guys get to move up to that hill you guys were at.
Woohoo!
This is Delta, we're moving.
Join the army, they say. You'll go a lot of nations, they say.
For a down bird.
You'll see some action, they say.
Down. It's coming to the east.
Who's out? We're taking fire from the east, none of ours.
Copy that.
Sounds close.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah. It's gotta be right on the bottom of the hill.
I'm gonna throw a frag.
Roger.
Hold on, I actually need to load
it. I'll throw it as well.
All
throw
right.
Frags to the east.
Frag out.
Frag out! Frag out! Frag out!
Never mind, it's not going. Looks like you got him.
I don't
push know. Push up to this tree.
Ooh, it's push up.
Sword and hearts down to the south. They got one.
Alpha, Bravo, you got eyes to the east?
Yeah, I don't see anything right now.
Is that friendly moving to
do
the east?
Do you see Alpha and Delta on the hill?
Yeah.
Roger. Looks like one's down.
That's friendly to
it
the
looks
east.
Like moving, actually.
This is Delta. We need a medic on the hill.
Sal?
Yeah, I'm on the way.
You can't be bored anymore.
2-4, 2-7 is down with us. Red team, just stay with Hart, Kane, watch the north.
Are there any friendlies past the hill?
Friendlies coming in.
2-2 is 2-2 is somewhere to the east of us.
Hey, you guys the farthest element to the east.
King, I have eyes on a bridge to the east. I don't know if Gumby's cleared that far or not.
Kang, stay here for a second.
2-4 has... Bravo or Delta Alpha. Go ahead, just go Delta. Back to the warehouse.
Alright, I'm moving back.
Roger, we're
Kang, we're moving.
Where's Donahue?
Kang's moving.
I'm just behind Delta.
Maybe.
Hey.
2-4 is off. Are we taking up original positions?
We need to keep eyes northeast.
Fine.
Charlie,
are you still on tracks?
I have no idea. Since Charlie resent last,
so are you still on the tracks?
Copy that. We've got eyes east and southeast and northeast valleys.
Copy that. King, this is 2-4.
Go.
Okay, we expect to take it to the time soon.
2-4 is off.
Yeah.
Unknown. I think we're...
You need to stay a little closer to your guy, especially whenever there's a lot of other people around here.
Copy.
Sorry for all that crossing action.
It's fine.
Yeah, you King, I was super confused because there was definitely black smoke coming from up there.
I do. If it wasn't for the fact that I watched the A-10 drop to the west, I would have been confused too. That something blew up over there.
Yeah, so
that's why I thought the A-10, the Apache went down, but the Apache went down south.
It must have been like a AAA or something. I have no idea. Because we got over there and there was just one dude, one enemy there, nothing else.
Well, somebody was... I had heard on the radio that somebody was shooting high caliber rounds at the friggin' A-10.
Hmm.
So there might have been an AA gun somewhere to the east.
Yeah, they must have taken it out. And we thought it was the down plane.
Yeah, I just happened to look up and go, puff of smoke, what's a puff of puff puff? Oh, shit! Because the A-10 squirrely away. I did not see a shoot, though.
Ooh, there we go. Alright, mission complete.
Mission complete, mission complete.